Take three, one more time.
Okay, are we started?
Alright. Hey, can I do backup lyrics?
Sure.
Woo! This about to be real shit, man.
Echo. trying to think of some.
It sounds more like it would be blues. Like the blues kind of music.
Welcome to
thank you. Thank you. Wait, so I'm in this then?
Lay up here.
I will. You better hope it doesn't fall for
it. Oh, it shouldn't.
Right, that might be so close that it doesn't hear any of my bass lines, but I'm just gonna play them louder in order to compromise. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Y'all to just hear this, it's really not.
Thank you. very wonderful.
Normally, we don't like to brag about our music, but that sounds beautiful, sir. Although, I dare say I can think of a few notes that'll make it rather better.
Come on, that was great, that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Unplugged, live in the studio. I don't even need you that shit. 3:00 p.m.
couple days after the summer solstice.
Do something. Make it loud.
Easy. He's not plugged in.
There was an Irish farm where lots of doggies and cows lived.
Oh my god.
Chickens were there too, and goats and cattle and pigs.
I like Ron Paul a lot. I think he could eat. I don't think they would ever let him be president, though. Well, he's way too old now, but I mean, he ain't too old necessarily. But
how do you feel about Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump?
Hillary ain't even running. Wait, she's what? His running mate?
No,
she ain't running. She ain't even in seriously.
Hey, now pause yours.
Donald Trump ain't even
now in yours, and we'll see which one sounds better.
Dude, if Donald Trump becomes president,
I agree.
If Jeb Bush becomes president,
yeah.
Okay, it ready?
Just
be okay.
No. We'll be fine. Yeah, we will be fine. Or I can do that as the middle part. Or we can both do it as the middle part, then you come back in with the rap.
Beginning song now.
For 1 minute. For 1 minute. Did you already start it?
Yes.
Un momento.
What is it?
For the first minute, that is your rap. You will rap for 1 minute.
Un momento, I don't
and then
have
for the second
minute,
then for like the second and like
well, I hope you guys second, have a minute and a half of time because I don't.
And then for the second minute and a half, it'll be both of us doing that robot versus alien
time is irrelevant.
And then the last minute, Bruce, he's gonna do a second rap. His
this
rap.
Is my idea. Let's do it.
Let's
this
do
is
it.
Your idea. Right, we'll go. I am a robot from outer space.
outer space.
Ray blast gun.
If you wonder why I talk like this, it's because I was raised by robots.
Are you from Earth, like you are from another planet?
No, it's just I look alike. Just have one of those faces.
Perhaps your spaceship crash landed.
I believe it's possible. Do you think that I'll be back, able to get back home?
No, because we will destroy you with liquid styrofoam.
Oh, no, that's not good. Please don't. I promise I'll do whatever you say.
Don't make me inject a plastic synthetic into your neck and it'll put you to sleep for 858 years.
Oh no, I don't want that. Oh no, please don't hurt me. I don't want to go to sleep. Just our slaves, or just our slaves.
Aliens are not the robots, they are worse.
Robots are total dicks. They're so very mean. I can't believe that they would do such a thing. Even though I was raised by robots.
Now you go back to your rap.
It's good.
Alright. You said it's good.
Plus, we're about to have to go.
2:57. Unless you want to wait till like 2:30.
Well, we can wait
till 2:30.
Yeah, we can wait till 2:25, 2:30. I think it'll. I think we'll have time.
Because the thing is, I don't feel like I like that one much.
Alright, well, let's redo it.
Outer space.
new games for. We don't care anymore. There is no capital gain source. There is no form. There is no form. There is no calm before the storm. There is no aura anymore. Aurora's in the maelstrom, raining down. Electrical energy is elemental, in elementary particles are accelerating all over the place. We are of an ancient alien.
fucking race.
Have you ever felt like you were in love? Have you ever felt like she was the one? Did it make you feel like you belong? Did it make you feel like you were in a love song? Bet it made you feel so alive. It's probably because she's the one. She's the only one. She's the one that makes you feel whole. Always had a feeling that someday I would find her. Always felt that someday we'd be together. I'm so happy that I get to stand beside her. Only hope it'll last forever. That's because she's the one. The only one.
Have you ever felt like you were in love?